rocking with us, and it was good to see older faces and new as well. So now we're at our next location. We're here at Hacienda Heights Old Crab Restaurant, about to turn up. Let's go.
Hacienda Heights, Old Crab. She's about to get Latin acted right now one time. Let's go.
Let's go, baby. We're about to do it. Show number two right now. You know, grab on some shrimp, do all that. We're about to get on stage, do a little saludos, and close the day out. Sunday afternoon right here. Old Crab Restaurant, man. Throwback.
Coming back with a twist. It's the lot of shade, bringing back the funky rhythms. Kinda show 'em what I give 'em, show 'em how I used to live 'em. Back in the days before hip hop departed, on with disco fever, Dr. Vodafone is what he started. Walking down the street with your ghetto blaster bumping and thump the break beats. Always urge to rap something. Nowadays you got a new type of flavor, a certain rap behavior. Lot of shade returns the favor. I'm giving props to all the DJs that play the old funky rock the lyrics, and before you know it, bam, we got you dancing to our song with a lot of shade of rap. Well, hey, it's on once again, my friend. You gotta have the soul. Get on the dance floor, lose control. When I lose control, I get sort of active. My mind starts batting in the form of a Latin. Yo tengo derecho de ser una estrella, porque mi dreams son maravillas. I'm a window Latino, mi lenguaje más fino, porque yo soy un Latino activo.
It's been Latin.
That's what I wanted to get out. Once again, gracias, gente. Thank you guys so much. Everything is LSOP 1990. Please check out my new platform. It's called The Blockout Podcast, the birth of Lighter Shade of Brown. It's on YouTube. You can kindly check it out. I appreciate it. And give it up for these everybody right here, the supporting team right here. And you guys enjoy yourself tonight, all right? Put a bitchy party. Let's go.
Put a bitchy party.
Woo!
Let's go. Yeah,
oh, yeah. Make some noise for Lighter Shade of Brown. Are you guys tired yet?
Oh, wait.
Are you guys tired?
Hacienda Heights, Santa Ana, lit. Shout out to everyone that pulled up. OG put it down today.
Yeah, man, we all
damn.
Did.
Damn.
Hey, both two lit crowds, man. Again, thanks for the homies that came out. I see them in a minute. Novelist and Chulo. Good shit, man. We turned up. So we here at the Casa. So on to the next one, man.
Shit. The shape.